Formula One bullhead-to-head in a highly anticipated game at Stadio Olimpico on day 8 of the new Serie A campaign. The Giallorossi are in their fourth consecutive win in all competitions, and they are likely to stick to their attacking style of play. The hosts, though, are hit by coronavirus, with the likes of Pellegrini, Kumbula, Santin, Zecco, Bor, and Fazio being tested positive. Zaniolo and Pastore are both sidelined with injury, while Morante, Carles Perez, and Spinazzola are rated doubtful. The Emiliani, on the other hand, shared the spoils with the likes of Spezia, Inter, and Fiorentina in the previous three league fixtures. Parma are not regarded as good travellers, and even though the capital club head into Sunday's clash with a severely weakened squad, home win should be considered. Mihaela, Busi, and Cornelius are all out of contention through injury for the visiting team. Prediction: 2-0.